at forward number 27, Patrick Paulino. And a goal for your Thunder, number 34, Tyler Brennan. And the rest of your Adirondack Thunder.
Darian Skio there. Now Kevin O'Neill, shorthanded. O'Neill helped set up Bannister for the shorthanded goal the other day, or last night, and now Conroy with a look, he scores! Ryan Conroy, a shorthanded goal, opens the scoring. It's 1-0 Thunder. Ryan Conroy, another great individual effort by O'Neill. He drew two Admirals players with him. The puck got left behind, and Conroy said, I'll take it. And fired. Oh, here we go. Is it Boomhauer and Kennedy? It is. And the gloves are off. Shaw Boomhauer, Spencer Kennedy. Right at center ice. Lining each other up. Boomhauer comes in with a good one right off the bat. His helmet comes off. They're swinging away inside center ice circle. Boomhauer and Spencer Kennedy. This had to carry over from last night. Boomhauer switching, and he lands on top of Kennedy. Right point. Thunder just trying to get possession to get a whistle. And they thought they did, and now they score. Brandon Osmundson on the delayed penalty has tied the game at one with 17:34 to go in the second. Jace Isley, top left point. Maroney fires, broke his stick, and he cannot make the play. It's a breakaway and a save by Tyler. 9:33 to go. Here's a good look. All alone, scores. Sean Montgomery walks all the way in, goes top shelf, and the Admirals with back-to-back goals lead 2-1 with 9:28 to go in the second. It has been loud in here. Ooh, Paulino. Here's a look, though, for Adirondack. Conroy scores! Ryan Conroy has tied the game at two with 9:43 to go in the third. And a melee erupts after the goal in the corner. Conroy, his second of the game. All the attention was in the corner, and Conroy said, I'll take it from here. Paulino took a hard spill. The stick got caught up, and then as that was happening, Conroy wrists one in from the top of the circle, and then all heck broke loose in the corner. It's in Vandalese. This goes all the way down the length, but it was deflected in midair. No icing. Up to the left point. Shot blocked. Follow up. They score through traffic with 3:41 to go in the third, and the Admirals have a 3-2 lead. Well, that was just a screen and thrown towards the net, and it finds its way in. Now behind the net, Januzzi up the far boards. 3 seconds, two, 1. And the Admirals, for the first time in 8 games, have defeated the Adirondack Thunder. Your final score, 3-2. We'll take a break. When we come back, we'll have the Uno Pizzeria post-game show right after this. Sellout crowd, third sellout crowd in 3 games here at Cool and Cheering Arena. But it's the Norfolk Admirals that finally defeat the Thunder after Adirondack won 7 in a row.